Good afternoon, stoners. How you guys doing today? I hope all is well with you guys. All is well over here. I got my new gaming chair right here. It's called it's from Respawn. It's pretty dope. I like it. Very comfortable. And I got my whole setup just perfect. It looks so nice. I'm so proud of it. I'm ecstatic. I'm so happy to just get it get this started. I really, really wish I could have streamed last night, guys. I wanted to so goddamn bad. I actually wouldn't have had the freaking... I wouldn't have had this setup if I would have streamed last night, though, so now that I think about it. But when I went to American Furniture Warehouse to pick up my chair, they took over an hour and a half, like 2 hours, to give me this goddamn chair. I saw the box sitting there for like 30 minutes before I walked in, and I was like, hey, what's going on? Did I miss something? Like, you guys didn't tell me that this was there. Like, can I pick it up? Like, it's right there. Can I just grab it and go? And they're like, legal reasons, you can't just grab it, but you know what, pull your truck up to gate one and we'll put it in there for you. I'm like, you motherfuckers, like, that shit was sitting there for so long, I could have just grabbed it myself, you know? I didn't say that, of course, but I was thinking it. And yeah, it was just bullshit. I really wish I could have streamed for you guys last night. Persona, we're going to be continuing on that tomorrow. I'll probably put in an extra day just because we weren't able to stream yesterday. And I wanted to make it up for you guys by streaming today. I usually don't stream on Wednesdays, so this is going to be a little special event for you guys. But hey, we got Dolly and Azriel in the chat. What's up, guys? Thank you for joining. Dolly says, OMG, 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 and yay. Hell yeah. Thank you so much, Dolly. And then we got Azriel. Azriel says, hold on, let me get my chat back up. Azriel says, no Stony Camp. Oh yeah, what the hell? I just saw that. I don't know what happens. It happens constantly. It's very weird. I apologize, guys. But thank you, Azriel. Thank you for letting me know, dude. I appreciate that. And then we got Stubby Fingers in the chat as well. What's up, Stubby? Thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate that big time. So today we're going to be playing some Cuphead. Let me just find my pipe real quick. You know what? I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of a behind the scenes type thing. I'm gonna show you how I have my stuff set up. It's pretty crazy. So watch. Let me just grab my camera. Got me a TV. I've got my laptop right there. Got the chair. Got everything. Everything set up. Alright. Sorry guys, I would give you a better view, but with all the cords and stuff, it's a little bit hard to get it past where I was. But yeah, it's set up really cool. I really enjoy it. Let's see. Stubby says, funny enough, I am also playing Cuphead. Nice. I actually have a Cuphead shirt on. I like it. I like it a lot. And Dolly says, they should call it Pothead. Right? Hell yeah. Oh, man. I would love that. It would be Pothead and Bong Man or something like that. That would be dope. I would like that. Let's just get this, my little grinder out, load up a bowl real quick, take a hit for you guys, and we'll get this show on the road. Good thing I already have a little bit of Marijuana loaded, or already in the grinder. Look at that. Oh, it's so nice, so fluffy. Let's see if it'll focus for you guys. Come on, focus. Focus, damn you. Let's see, I think I can make it focus. Let's see here. There we go. Yeah. Look at that Marijuana. So fluffy. So nice. So tasty. I love it. Hey, look at that. We got Zolok in as well. What's up, man? Thank you for joining us today. Pull up a chair, get nice and comfy, load a bowl if that's your thing, and enjoy the stream, man. I really appreciate you guys jumping in. Got me my Mario pipe, says Super Mario Bros on it. Got me my Mario tattoo. Tanuki Mario. All right. Azriel says Blunt Man and Chronic, right? That's on what's it? What is it? Fucking Jay and Silent Bob Save the World or something like that. Man, I haven't seen that movie in forever. All right, let's take a hit and we'll start. Zolak says, hello to one and all. Hello, man. Hell yeah. I appreciate you jumping in here, man. Some good stuff. And Stubby Finger says, looks yummy. I'm jelly. Hell yeah, dude. It's some good stuff. It's not Blue Dream. This one is actually... What was this one? This one is Super Blue Tie. Hey, we got Adiel in the chat as well. What's up, Adiel? Thank you for joining. Sorry I wasn't able to stream yesterday. Really got caught up with American Furniture Warehouse. Those fuckers had me staying there for almost 2 hours, basically. And, yeah, I was really pissed off by the end there. Like, I'm sure they could tell I was pissed off because I started, like, yelling at them, basically. But, all right, let's get the show on the road. I'm sorry, guys. I couldn't get this set up for it to make it look like I'm looking at the game while I'm reading chat and stuff. So when I look at the chat, I got to look this way because that's where my other screen is. And that makes it look like I'm looking at the game. And then when I'm looking at my game, I'm looking straight on. I hope that doesn't bug you guys. If it does, I'll try to find a way to fix it. But as for now, that's just how it's got to be. I apologize. But yeah, let's get this show started. Gameplay. There we go. Now we got some Stony Cam action on there. Sweet. All right, let's make sure my chat is up. Make sure we got Streamlabs. Ooh. Make sure we got Streamlabs up. That way I'm not missing anything, because you know me. I get very, very, very confused with things sometimes. But all right, here we go. And, yeah, if there's anything wrong with the stream, if you guys can't hear me or anything like that, give me a heads up. I'll try to fix it. And, yeah, everything seems pretty good. Let's see. Adiel says, hello. I usually watch from the bed, but I prefer not being sick like today. Yeah, okay. I see what you're saying. Yeah, being sick definitely sucks. And, you know, when you're sick, it's really good to actually... do what you would usually do, you know, make it seem like you're not sick, basically. And that I have learned is the best way to get rid of sickness, is just to act like it's not there, and like mentally it'll just kind of go away, it seems like. But yeah, some good stuff. All right, let's get this show on the road. Dramatic Fanatic. Oh man, I was stuck on this lady for a good while there yesterday. Or not yesterday, the last time I played this, it wasn't on stream, I was by myself, but yeah, I wasn't able to get past her. Let's see if we got the skills to do it today. All right. Oh God, I'm gonna have to relearn all my buttons again. I always do that. Always forgetting how to play here. Oh, what's up, lady? You can't fuck with me. I'm the cup head, cup man, bong man, and chronic here. Oh. Pothead. Oh, whoa, I could stand on that? I didn't know that. Damn it, Light, why do you keep doing this to me? My light acts like it's dying, but it really isn't. It should still be at a good amount. Hold on, guys, I'll turn it off and on once I die here. Oh, wait. No, don't leave. Let me kill you, or let me hurt you. Oh, God. Oh, damn, those fucking baby things. Oh, you fucking bitch. She got me. She got at me. Oh, fuck. I didn't realize that was there. Damn. We got an all right amount there. Not bad. Let's see. Come back on, Light. I know you're not dead. Damn, Light. Why do you do that to me? Dolly says to turn up game audio. All right. No problem. We could definitely do that there. Let's see here. Turn up game audio. Oh, I have it muted. I'm sorry. I completely forgot to unmute it. There we go. That should be better. Let's see here. Let's put this back up. All right, let's see. That sounds a little weird. I don't know why that's happening. Hold on one second, guys. I apologize. Why is that sounding like that? Properties. Astro Toshiba. Default, maybe? Why are you sounding so weird like that? Let's see, maybe that might have helped it. I think I might have fixed it. Hopefully I fixed it. No, that still sounds weird. What the hell is going on here? It sounds like there's a... It sounds like there's like it's in an echo, I don't know, it just sounds fucked up to me. Hold on one second, guys. I apologize. I don't know what the hell is going on here. Astro, let's see here. Let's put that to that. Speaker. Okay, it's not coming out of my speaker. Let's see here. Properties. That's a default. Okay. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, yeah, there we go. Now it sounds good. Now it sounds right. If it doesn't sound right to you guys, let me know and I'll try to figure it out. Let me turn this back down a little bit because it might be a little too loud now. There we go. There's that. Okay, cool, cool. Yeah, there we go. And we're doing things on the fly here. Let's see. Audio says, I totally feel you there, but I couldn't do anything about it. I've been sick for weeks. Oh, man, that sucks. I hope you feel better soon, Audio. Hey, we got Luis in the chat as well. What's up, Luis? I'll take a hit for you as well real quick. And then let's see. Audio says, if anyone has fight music, go for it. Stony takes requests after some boss tries. Yes, definitely. If you guys have requests, definitely put them on. Then says no cam now. What the fuck? Why is this? There we go. I don't know why that happens. That gets very odd as well. Ay. I don't know. I don't know what the hell. Okay. Let's see. Audio says you playing Persona 5 tonight? Nope. Tonight I actually have to get my supplies for my restaurant. But tomorrow I'm planning on doing like maybe an all day type of stream, you know? Ooh, now my freaking light went off again. Hijo de la. Come on. There we go. Yeah, tomorrow I'm planning to do maybe like a 5 or 6 hour stream. Light doesn't want to stay on, fuck it. I'm not gonna deal with all that crazy shit again. Okay, let's do this. But yeah, tomorrow we'll do like a 5 hour stream or something like that. We'll do quite a big amount to make up for not streaming yesterday, just because American Furniture Warehouse had me sitting there for 2 hours and I wasn't able to stream at all, which really sucked, really pissed me off. But yeah, it'll be fun. We'll be able to make up some good time. We'll be able to do that money stuff that you were talking about, Audiel, and yeah, it'll be good. It'll be real good. Let's see, Audiel says all day Persona 5 sounds incredible. Stubby says a toke till you choke type stream. Oh yeah. Maybe that might be what I might call it. Toke till you choke. All day Persona 5. Oh no. I ran the wrong way. That was dumb. I'm doing much better than I was. Oh god. Oh goddamn. Come on. Jump at me, lady. Jump at me. Ah, stupid freaking baby bottle. That was not good. Alright. I've been to this part before. Never got past this. So let's see if we can do it today. There we go. Oh, God. There we go. Come on. Come fuck with me. Ooh. Yeah, your lightning ain't getting me. I've learned, lady. I know better now. There we go. Oh, damn. I'm pretty sure I could do that twice on that thing. Oh, yes. Okay, this is the furthest I've gotten now. Oh, damn. How is this gonna work? Oh, shit. How is this gonna work? Yeah, what's up? You ain't getting me? Come on. There we go. Come on. Fuck you, lady. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. Who called Kool-Aid Man in here? Oh, yeah. Man, that was good. First try, man. I feel proud of that one. That was nice. That wasn't first try. Second try. But hell yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. Nice. How you like me now? Last time we streamed Cuphead, I wasn't able to get past the boss at all. But this time we got a Victroy right away. Hell yeah, not bad at all. Yeah, Luis says KO. Stubby, Adia, and Luis, and Adia put Victroy. Hell yeah, guys, some good stuff. Wonder how I get in here, or if I can get in there. Let's see. Road closed. Okay, maybe there's a couple things we still need to do. Zaluk puts Victroy indeed, right? Nice. Man, I love this game. Like, it has a very great art style, very good music. The bosses are hard, but not unfair, you know? Like, every boss that you fight, it seems like every time I get killed on this game, it usually seems to be my fault, you know? Alright, oh, I should have switched my stuff. Fuck. Alright, we might not do it on the first try here, but we're gonna see what we can do. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh shit. Whoa. How can I get on the ground? No, I can't. Okay. That freaked me out. How was I supposed to do that? Am I supposed to just stay ducking? Oh shit, I didn't change my stuff again. Okay, this is gonna be a little difficult to remember to keep switching. We'll see though. We'll see. Come on, drop it, pumpkin. That's right, pumpkin. My little pumpkin. Oh god. Come on. There we go. Fuck this fool up. Black. Oh, nice. We already got past where we were the first time. Oh, damn. I missed. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. I see. I gotta make sure those bricks don't hit, or else it moves where the thing goes. Son of a bitch. Oh, God. Let it. Oh, it was gonna move. It moved the wrong way. Man, that sucks. Adia says, for the first request, put Keeper of Lust, Persona 5, and try not to click the extended version this time. Alright, no worries. Yeah, let's put that on right now. Why not? Let's see here. One second, guys. Let me just head on to YouTube real quick. The tube of the U. Oh, damn it. I put YY instead of just a Y. This is confusing. I have my... Oh, you know what? I could fix that. Never mind. I have my screens opposite from each other. So when I go left with my mouse, it goes to the right screen, and when I go right, it goes to the left screen. So it's it's been really confusing me, but I have a way to fix that. So it's okay. request Keeper of Lust, Persona 5. Oops. Keeper of Lust, Persona 5, there we go, so the non-extended would probably be four minutes, right? Okay. Oh, no. Now my speakers are going in the wrong spot. What the hell? Headphones. There we go. Did that fix it? There we go. I don't know if it fixed it for you guys though. One second. Let me check that as well. Turn this down a little bit. Sorry guys, after moving everything around the way I did, it's a little hard to keep track of where everything was. Okay, yeah, you guys were able to hear that. Nice. Okay. Let's go back to Cuphead real quick. Let me options, audio, turn down the music volume. That way we only have one thing of music, not both. And I'll go back and forth between it, like changing music on and off whenever we have songs and when we don't. As long as I'm able to remember, I guess. Let's see, what would be good here? I think the pea shooter would be good, honestly. The pea shooter, and then for the second stage the spread would be good. Yeah. I feel good with that. I feel good with that. Okay. Let's start this, and we'll start this. Oh yeah. Come fuck with me now, ghost dude. No, I'm already fucking up. Come on. Oh. All right, let's try that again. Let's try that again real quick. All right. I think I got everything good now. I think I got everything right. Azrael said to change gear before we start. Good thing I was able to do that. Son of a bitch, this dude is throwing eyeballs by the bushful. God damn. Oh no. No, we only have one HP. Oh, that didn't stop him. Oh damn. Oh, damn. God damn. This dude's gonna be tough. This dude is definitely gonna be tough. Alright. Let's see here. Make sure I got everything back on. Sweet. Okay, cool. Man. A great slam and then some. Now. This motherfucker. This dude's going down. This dude is gonna go down. Wait. There we go. That should be good. You guys should be able to hear that. Let's see, Azrael says, you're going down by sick puppies. All right. Oh, damn it, I missed it. You can parry the pink stuff on the side of the platforms. Wait, what do you mean you can parry the pink stuff on the side of the platforms? All right, hold on. Let me do a couple before we start that next drop song, just so I could get a little bit of the... practice, that way I don't die right away, you know. The pink stuff on. Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. Okay, I did not know that. All right. See, since I'm colorblind, that kind of fucks with me, you know. I'm never able to see where like the other pink stuff is. Son of a bitch, I'm pressing the buttons, but it doesn't fucking parry. There's times when he just doesn't parry. Or is it? No, I think it's just my button pressing that fucks it up. Oh, I thought I was too high there for a second. I was gonna say, if that gives me a card for just parrying the bullshit, man. All right, one more time, and we're putting the song on. One more time, we're putting that song on. Oh, you motherfucker! I thought being next to him like this. Oh shit. Okay, yeah. That was not a good idea. That was not a good idea at all. Okay, let's see. You're going down by six puppies. You're going down six puppies. All right. Cool. Hey, I played this one before. Oh yeah, this is a good song. Oh yeah. All right. Cool. Define your meaning of war. To me, it's what we do in the war. I feel the heat coming off of the blacktop. No. Your eyeballs ain't getting me now, buddy. Not today. I'm fucking this shit up. Right here. Seeing the code today. What's up? Oh, goddamn. I almost fell off of the track here. Come on. Give me that pink. Give me that stinky pink. Audio says, once the skeleton comes out, parry him until we're under his head. Yes, no worries. Oh. Man. All right, let's try that again. We getting this. We're going to see this code here. Come on. Can I get these eyeballs with just this? Yes, I can. Okay, that's a lot easier. I was struggling for no reason here. This should be much easier than I thought. Oh, fuck! I just wasted that. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck you up now, skeleton. I'm fucking you up now, skeleton. Oh shit. Yeah. I ain't running, motherfucker. You're getting taken down. Oh, damn. Oh, you bitch. Oh, really? Yes. Oh, no. Are you fucking kidding me? Dude, that was bullshit right there. I freaking accidentally parried the cart and it knocked me up and... That was bullshit. Hey, what's up, CDI Arcade? Thank you for joining us, man. I appreciate that. If you have a song request for Fighting the Boss, I'll definitely throw that on here. I'm switching color. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought that was colorblind. But yeah, I'm switching between the regular music and like different requests. So yeah, if you got a request, let us know. There we go. Now we should get there a lot easier now. Now that I know I could take these eyeballs out with no problem. Luis says, this seems like a fast boss. Yeah, he seems kind of quick. I feel like I could get it done very easily as long as I stop messing around, you know? Get right here. No. Let's get back over here. There we go. Yeah, it seems like, you bastard. It seems like I'm able to, those fucking bricks as well. Seems like I'm able to get his different stages to go by quickly. Yes, thank you. There we go. That pumpkin actually helped me out. Thank you, pumpkin. Those fucking bricks, man. Those fucking bricks. God damn. Let's see. Audio asked if I have a song that I want. I feel like this is a little too loud now that I put the mastering volume up. Not really. Not one that I could think of. If I come up with one, I'll definitely tell you to put it on the list. Oh, damn. Those fucking eyeballs as well. Those bricks, man. I need to get those bricks down. CDI says, just working and lurking for the next 2 hours. Nice. Hell yeah. Well, I hope I could get your work to go by a little bit quicker. Definitely know how that is. I hate it when work takes fucking forever, you know? That shit just sucks. Oh, damn. Ugh. Skeleton head, man. Why do you gotta do that to me? I gotta time that just right. No, pumpkin. You didn't help me that time. That was no bueno. You know what? I think actually not being under his head might be something that could help. Oh, goddamn. Because, like, as long as I'm on the edge there for his hands, it doesn't... Oh, no. I watched the brick do it, too. I watched it, but there... I don't know. Excuses, man. Excuses. That's all I'm making right now. Oh, goddamn. Stupid eyeballs. Stupid fucking eyeballs. How come they were breaking before? Fucking brick. How come I was able to break the eyeballs before, but now I can't? Okay, I think it's just because I was a little bit too close, maybe? I'm always hesitant about those fucking bricks. There we go. Oh, I didn't even hurt him for a good second there, for a good while. Oh. There we go. See, being able to do that, stay on the side of him. Oh, no, I need to stop with those bricks. I just need to, there we go, see, do something like that. Oh, shit. Yeah, what's up, pumpkin? That fucking skeleton head, dude, it's getting me. There we go, now we on round three. Oh, fuck me. Oh, what is this here? Uh-oh. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. That scared me. Didn't know what was going on there. Oh, fucking thing came out of that. I didn't know that was going to happen. We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. We're getting there. This is going. I'm learning. All right. Got to stay at the perfect distance to get all these eyeballs. Take out all of these fucking bricks. Fucking bricks make me nervous. Make me shit bricks. These bricks are making me shit bricks. Oh, fuck. I missed. Oh, you bitch. Gorilla's in the mist. You know what? Oh, no. There we go. We're gonna... Yes, there we go. Perfect. I'm gonna use it on him. Just give it a second. Let him go all the way to the end. That way I don't have to... Are you not? Fuck it. I'll do it right now. Yo. There we go. Donskis, right away. Goddamn. Yo, what's up, Vilter? Thank you for joining us, man. I appreciate that. Some good stuff. Oh, goddamn. These things are creepy, too. Like, a lot of these can be very odd. Oh, fuck. I wasn't too sure if I was far enough. Oh, you bastard. Oh, thank God. Oh, no. That ghost. Oh, look at that. We were right there. Damn. Nice. But thank you. Thank you for joining us, Vilter. Pull up a chair. Get comfy. Take a hit for you as well. Load up a bowl and yeah. Let's get high together. I'm trying to think if there might be a better setup for this. Let's see. Let's take a look at our stuff here. Our weapons. Our weaponry. What is this one? I need to get that one, whatever that one is. Chaser. That's long range with below average damage. I don't know about that. The lobber. Good damage, low rate. I feel like what I have with below average damage. I feel like what I have is actually probably the best that I could think of, honestly. I mean, the boomerang might be a good idea. I'm thinking the pea shooter and the boomerang, maybe. Average damage with average damage. But if we keep that, that's great damage. Alright, let's try it. Oh, fuck, I put the wrong ones together. There we go. Alright, Adial says, if not the ghost, the lightning would have got you since it comes back. Oh, I didn't realize it did it twice. Man. Alright, you're going down, ghost dude. I know somewhat most of your tricks now, so I feel much more confident. As long as those bricks don't fucking hit me, as long as they don't make me shit bricks, then I should be okay. Oh, fuck, I missed that. Yeah, I ain't getting it. Not this time. What the hell? He hurt me. What the fuck? That was bullshit. Whatever. I'll still try. Oh. Yeah, that was a bad idea, too. They're really good at, like, stopping you from getting those. Like, once that skeleton is there, it's a lot harder to parry those bricks like that in order to get the cards. See, like, the first stage here, this is, like, perfect. It's very easy. Oh, shit, I missed that. Ah! I'm losing it, guys. I'm losing it. I had it, and then now I've lost it. All right. Okay. Where's his head gonna be? Oh, goddamn, that was close. That was fucking close. That wasn't close enough. Come on, motherfucker. I don't know. I kind of think the shotgun spread, which I think I should have probably kept that, honestly. Oh, I was too far away, motherfucker. Oh, yeah. I'm just not... It's not getting it.
I think that last hit that I took might have just overdid it. That took out all of my skills right there. I need to get an actual light for this, or an actual battery for this light. I don't know why it does that. It makes me mad. Let's see here. I know there was another level that I was able to do that I just kind of skipped because I couldn't get past it either, but let's try it. Let's try it again. Why not? Why not? This one's one of the running guns. These ones are pretty fun to do, though. I really like these. Being able to do a... Oh, shit. Being able to do a different kind of level instead of your usual boss rush, basically. Oh, shit. Oh, goddamn. Ah. I need that coin. Need the coinage. Oh, barely missed. Okay. There we go. Oh. Need the coin to buy new weapons and stuff like that. Okay. Let's do this right. Let's do this right this time. Usually if I'm fast enough, that dude isn't there to hit me like that. There we go. Got the crab coin. Fuck, I jumped too early. That's what I get for trying to be cocky. For getting cocky, I mean. Come on. Let's get out of there. Let's get out of dude's way. Oh, no. I didn't jump far enough. We got more than halfway that time. I got this, though. I got this. All run, no stop. Just watch. We're getting it. We're getting it. Ah, you fucking fish. Well, I'm technically not stopped. Oh, you fucking fish as well. Oh. Man, all right. Yep. You know what? I think I got a song that I want to play, actually. Let's see here. Yep, I got the perfect song. All right. I'm gonna fuck this shit up now. Oh god. Oh, come on. Come on. With just one life to live, can we do it? Oh, man. Fuck. All right. I actually got past the first one too. I could have gotten past that. Ooh, that could have been bad. Come on. Come at me, lobster dude. How I'm killing you. Bum bum ba dun dun bum. Oh. Oh, you're fucking lightning. I forgot the goddamn lightning. The light burns faster. Obey your master. Master. Oh, that was the end right there. Oh, no, maybe it wasn't, but goddamn. Ah. Goddamn. That was getting pretty intense, though, if I'd say so myself. Pretty intense. Ah, I'm there. We've got this. I just need to figure out what that last dude does. I don't know what he does. he breaks something. It's like a he breaks something to make a platform there for me to land on. But every time I get to that point, I'm out of life, and I just don't know what the hell's or how far that platform is actually. Come on, come over here. There we go. Oh wait, I need to turn the music back on this one. After all the times I've done it, you would think I'd remember how to fucking do it right away. Keep going back and forth between starting it back up and going back. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh, I pressed the wrong button, son of a bitch. Oh, that was bullshit. Fuck you and your lightning. I'm riding the lightning this time. Oh, shit. Oh, I got past him. I got past him. Let's see. CDI says, Paul Ingerman, push it to the limit. All right. Pull that one up real quick. Paul Ingram. Push. There we go. There we go. Hey, it's got Scarface on the front. Didn't realize that was from Scarface. All right. So let me turn the music back down on this. Audio music. Hey, if we could keep a constant stream of fight music, I won't have to turn this up and down anymore. Let's see here. Oh yeah, I knew this was on. Scarface, what am I smoking? Oh. Thought I was gonna get healed right there. Ooh. Push it to the limit. Oh. Oh, that fucking fish. I need to keep the shotgun out is what it is. Come on. Oh, I shouldn't have jumped. All right. Audio says, have you tried using the octopus head as a platform? Oh, I did not know you could step on the octopus head, I don't think. We'll try that if I get back over there. Oh yeah, oh yeah, that was a perfect one right there. Come on. We're pushing it. Oh yeah, here we go. Welcome to the limit. Oh goddamn. See, I did not know about that. Okay, see, I thought I had to keep moving. Oh damn, what's going on here? What's going on? Oh no, I wanted that. I shouldn't have went for it. Oh god damn. That got way crazier than I expected. Oh my god. That was fucking nuts, especially with that song. Holy shit. Oh god. Yo, what's up, Dustin? Thank you for joining us. I appreciate that. Pull up a chair, load a bowl, get comfy. Dolly says Muse Knights of Cydonia. All right, we could throw that on. Muse. Let's see. Knights of Cydonia. Nice. Thank you, Dolly. Thank you for your request. I appreciate that. All right. Let's just make sure I'm not missing anything else here. Hell yeah, thank you for joining, Dustin. Take a hit for you guys again real quick. See, CDI says, I got more 80s fight music if you want it. Throw them out there, CDI. I'm down. Shit, I don't mind. Nice, that was a good hit right there. Good stuff, good stuff. Okay, let's throw that on. All right, let's do this again. Let's see if we got this. Ooh, actually, I think I thought of a song, so we'll put one of my songs next to that fucking fish. It might not be this one. Might not be this one. Oh, that was so fucking close right there. Come fuck with me. Come fuck with me. Oh, no. That was stupid. That was stupid. All right, let's do it again. Let's do it again. Oh, it didn't hit me. I thought it did. That fucking fish. Here we go. Here we go. We're doing it. We're getting there. Oh, that almost hit me as well. Oh, damn. Oh. Okay, I'm not dead. I thought I was dead. Holy shit. I'm so used to being at one health when I get here, so every time I get hit while I'm here, it freaks me out. Damn. Oh shit, I forgot I gotta hit the diamond. One more. Audio says after Dolly's it's CDI's and then mine. Alright, no worries, we can do that. I need that coin. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, fucking fish try to fuck with me like that. You crustacean bastard. Is that speciesist? Come on. Oh, I didn't see the fucking lightning bolt. You gotta be kidding me. Man, I didn't fucking notice that he shot that. Oh, that... That hurts my heart. That hurts me right there. All right. CDI said, Karate Kid, you're the best around. All right. Let's throw that on there. That'll be a good one. So how'd you guys like that that Heights game, the PUBG game that Game Attack and I had played yesterday? I thought it was pretty cool. Not bad. I already forgot what I was going to type. You're the best around. Nothing gonna ever take you down. You're the best. Joe Espesito. Alright.
What is that? Remember your defense. Points are coming.
Wait. That was the actual movie. Oh, I shouldn't have jumped. We're starting over. I can't do it with just one. Come on. Oh. You ain't fucking with me today. None of you. Not you fishes, not you crustaceans. I'm doing this. I'm the best around. See this? I'm riding the biggest enemy you got to my destination. I almost jumped off. Ooh, goddamn. I'm getting that third coin too once we get there. Oh shit, no, no! God damn it, I was too focused on the crustaceans. Damn it, I didn't get the coin either. I'm just gonna pop him every few seconds, just in case. Oh man. That wasn't bad. That was not bad. That was the furthest we've gotten. I have high expectations. We can do this. We can do this. Let's see. All right, so it was mine next, right? I believe so. I'm stuck between the two I want to play. You know what? Yeah, we'll do the first one I thought of. Yeah, yo.
Here goes.
Oh, damn, it's a good thing I didn't go through. Oh. Come on. Come on, come on. Let's take these fuckers down. I almost had that coin. You're taking me the wrong way, crustacean. Oh, landed in between the two. Oh, that fucking lightning bolt almost got me again. Oh, he almost got me. The fucking giant lobster almost got me. Come on. Now we get in here every time. Can this thing die? Like, for real. That was cool. I got both the fucking crustacean and the... Or the lobster and the fucking... Yes, I got the coin too. That just kind of stuck. But yeah, we got the coin. I've been getting these lobsters in the air. Been getting these rocks. Oh yeah, we getting it. We getting it, guys. Oh no. No, I meant to hit the freaking shrimp. No, 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 no. We're almost there. We're there. We're there. We're there. Fuck yeah. That's all it took was some money. Oh. Yeah, yo. What? How did I only get... How did I get zero parries? I thought I got, like, all kinds of parries. No? What the hell? Very weird. Oh, maybe the fish is at the beginning, I bet. That's crazy. But yeah, Vic Troy. It's a good thing you told me that you could ride that freaking octopus, man. I had no idea. Thank you, Audio. Let's see. Dolly says, always liked this song. And then, let's see. Stubby says, beat the dragon. No hit. Hell yeah. Dustin said, it looked awesome, fam. Thank you, man. CDI said I can try Battle Royale for the BMX bikes. Yeah, that game is crazy. Yeah, Dustin, I thought it was pretty cool too. I had some really good fun with it. Whatever, what was it called? Royal Heights or something like that. Yeah, some good stuff. Dustin said, whoever picked this song, hell yes, you're the best around for the Karate Kid song, I believe. Let's see, CDI says, next 80s fight song is No Easy Way Out, Rocky IV. All right, let's throw that one in there. What was it? No Easy Way Out, right? I thought I can be pushed to the end of the line. All right. Dolly says, I'm going to lay down and watch Probs fall asleep later. So, yeah, no worries, Dolly. Definitely have a good one. Definitely appreciate you jumping in. Some good stuff. Let's see here. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Oh, it looks like Dustin's going as well. No worries, Dustin. We'll see you later, man. See you on the next one. I'll be coming back tomorrow at 5 p.m. No stream tonight. I got to pick up the supplies for my restaurant here in a little bit, so no stream tonight. Let's see. Got to recheck what the song was. I already forgot. No Easy Way Out. That's what it is. No Easy Way Out. Rocky Four. All right. Oh, you know what? I gotta pick a level before I play it. We're not on the same one. Nice. We kicked that level's ass. Got all of the damn coins, which is really exciting for me. What the hell? I've never been in here. The Mausoleum 3. What is this place? Oh, that's a little too bright. There we go. Oh, okay. I know what these are. Let's see here. Radical Heights is what Adiel says. Okay, yeah, there we go. Radical Heights. Thank you. Then everybody puts Victroy. Nice. All right. Let's put the No Easy Way Out. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, yeah. You ain't touching this, goddammit. Oh, yeah. I'm like bouncing with the beat here too. Whoa, look at that one. I've never seen that ghost before. Oh shit, it turns into two smaller ghosts. You guys ain't touching this shit. Oh, I could have got him. Oh yeah. Oh no. No, I was right there. All right. If I wouldn't have freaking missed him, I would have had him. When I missed the first time. Oh yeah. We're taking this shit out. Oh no. No. There we go. Oh goddamn. Getting me nervous over here. There's a lot more of these spinning ghosts. There wasn't that many last time, or I didn't notice. No, you bastard, you got the wrong one. One more try with the song on. I'm taking these fuckers out. I'm guessing this changes every time then, or it changes somewhat. Because it seems like it's different. Come on. Oh. Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. No, I hit the fucking wrong one again. Man, that's tough. That is actually pretty tough. God damn, that is crazy. All right, let's see here. I think I got another good one. I don't think we had another request after that, right? Let's see. Double checking real quick. Nope. Okay, cool. I got one for you guys. Let's see here. Where are we? Yeah, yes. Here we go.
My name is David Draymond.
That wasn't right. Or maybe it is. Just gotta fast forward a little bit through the beginning, whatever that was. Come on, music. Start for me. There we go. Oh yeah. Uh-oh, missed the big dude. No, he didn't jump when I wanted him to jump. All right. Hold on one second. There we go. Need that chat up. Come on. Don't fuck with me, ghost. I'm getting you assholes. Oh, I could still poop. I didn't realize I could poop like that. No, I missed. Okay. Dolly says she got one. Ghostbusters theme song. All right, yeah, that's perfect. No. Don't fuck with me, ghost. Not today. Oh, I had that. Oh. All right. Let's try the Ghostbusters theme song. I feel like that's appropriate. Hell yeah, good one, Dolly. All right. This is perfect. This is fucking perfect. That is great. I love that. Something strange. Who you gonna call? Oh, that's funny. That is so good. Oh no. God damn it, I ain't even mad. Okay, alright, we busting these ghosts. I keep fucking up and going after the wrong ones. Oh goddamn. That's great. That is some good shit. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. You're seeing things running through your head. Can you call? Ghostbuster. An invisible man sleeping in your bed. Oh, who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! Oh my god, I cannot believe no one thought of this before that. That's so hilarious. Oh no. Oh, why didn't you get it? My timing is just not getting there, but that was perfect, Dolly. That was hilarious. I enjoyed that. I enjoyed the hell out of that. That was great. Oh my god, that was funny. That was the best. That had to have been the best one today. All right, let's turn this music back up. Still just thinking about that is making me laugh. Ghostbusters. Oh goddamn. They should have just put that in the game. Like they should have just tried as hard as they could to get that song licensed and just put it in these levels. That's it. That would have made my entire Cuphead playing experience so much better. Like sure it's hard, but it's hilarious when you get to the ghosts. The fucking noise that they make too. Man. I that there's something strange in your neighborhood. That was hilarious. Tony said, I was laughing at you laughing. Oh. That was just too funny. Oh, wow. I didn't think I was going to get that. Oh, nice. I didn't think I was going to get the one that was coming up, but that was perfect. That was great. Nice. And we got an achievement. Thank goodness you came by. Those loud ghosts had me, but good. Wait. Those lousy ghosts had me, but good that time. Here's the last magical super art I was able to find for you. Well, time for me to take a powder. Good luck. What does that mean? She's going to take a number two? She's going to take a dump or something? Can ghosts take a dump? I don't know. I don't think so. Oh, yeah. We got us another Victroy there. I really wish I would have done that during the Ghostbusters song. That would have been magnifique. God damn, that would have been great. What is this? Maneuver your spirit and body simultaneously for maximum damage. What does that mean? I want to try that. Let's do it. I really like the first one, like most of all, but I'll try it. I'll try anything once. Don says, who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! that's great. Adds an additional hit point, but lightly weakens your attack power. Super meter continuously fills in addition to what you earn. That's pretty cool. Charge. Excuse me, guys. Hold attack to increase damage. No rapid fire, so precision is key. That's the last weapon that I need, though, right? So, yeah, let's do it. And heart or coffee? Heart or coffee? Let's go with coffee. We'll try coffee next. Parry attack. Oh, no, this is the last attack. Or no, that's not. Parry, your first parry move doubles as a damaging axe attack. Dude, that is dope. I need that next for shizzle. When there's something strange in your neighborhood, who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! That was just perfect. Alright, so yeah, that was the last one. Hold attack to increase damage. No rapid fire, so precision is key. Not everyone earns a grade A rating, if you know what I mean. And not everyone can maintain that level of quality over time. Consistency, my dear friends, that's what it's all about. Then you will earn experience, a scandalizing sensation that I do. That fast-talking 80s accent there, I don't know. Oh, Marine Corps. All right, let's change some stuff around. Let's change some stuff. I want to try it like that. I want to try the new move. Let's try that. And okay, so one is not rapid, and we gotta aim precisely. So let's do the other one as the chaser, where no aiming is required. Right? That sounds like the perfect combination. Oh yeah. Ariel says, you know what? In the next request song, we are going to go back 10 years. I'll face myself, battle from Persona 4. All right, cool. Let me throw that on there. I'll face myself, battle from Persona 4. Nice. Popped up right away. Cool. Alright, let's get in there real quick. Let's turn down the musica. The audio nation, I don't know. Sometimes I say things and I don't think, just like Bolin. Or like Craig says, the Bolin. Alright, I hope this is the one. Oh, sounds dope. Oh, damn. Oh, wow. Okay. Those bombs make fire as well. That's not cool. Come on. Come F with me. Okay, so right when I let go. Oh. Right when I let go. Oh, no. Okay. Let's do it again. CDI says, Danger Zone by Kenny Loggins or Eye of the Tiger. All right, no worries. We'll throw some of that on there. Oh, come on. Ah, really? Whoa, what the hell? What the hell killed me? That was weird. Alright, let's try this one more time. I think I might have to change my weapons up. This might not be the proper thing to have. I didn't parry any of those. Whoa, that's cool. Oh, damn. Come half with me. Oh, no. Those fucking bombs, man. I cannot get through those bombs. Oh, I got mixed up there. All right, I think I might actually be able to do this correctly. Let's try it one more time. That pink. Wow, it's coming at me a lot quicker than what I'm expecting, I guess. All right, let's change our shit. I don't know what the hell happened there. That was just no bueno at all. I got my ass whooped every single time there. All right, we're gonna change our stuff up and we're gonna change the song as well. I like this charged shot though. It seems like it'll come in handy, just not here. The shotgun will be good because we're close. I feel like this will be good too because then I could shoot him forward and backwards when I'm jumping around from the bombs. Alright, and then let's put danger zone on because I feel like this is a dangerous zone with these bombs and all this shit happening. Welcome to the danger zone. Kenny Loggins. Oh yeah. We getting it. Gonna F this dude up. Oh god. Ah. Come on. Man, I don't like this. Oh, I still got it. I always say welcome to the danger zone, damn it. There we go. Oh, what is this? Whoa, what's going on here? Oh, we got past it. Oh, fuck, I forgot I changed the special. Shit. All right, we're getting it. I got to land where the fucking bombs hit. That's what I got to do there. Fuck. I don't know what I was thinking there. All right, that was a good one. Let's put Eye of the Tiger on now. Man, that was getting it though. That was getting me there. Let's see what Eye of the Tiger can produce. All right. Oh. Yo, Esselis, what's up, Esselis? Thank you for joining, man. I appreciate that. We're fucking this dude up today. What's up? No, I missed the fucking gum. Oh, I don't like this. Yeah, what's up? No, I jumped too early. Oh, no. Yeah, here we go. Okay, so what does this do here? Oh, it goes up. Okay. Right? I think that's what happened there. Oh, goddamn. You ain't taking me down, Mousy. Mr. Mouse. Ah, oh, Mr. Mouskers. Oh, the cat came in. Holy shit. Now I gotta fuck with the cat. All right. Oh, damn. What the hell? What the hell is this? Oh no, I wasn't realizing what was gonna happen there. Ah, oh, I pressed it. We're getting there. Esalis has got a couple minutes to spare, so decided to join you for a bit. Nice, thank you, Esalis. I appreciate that. Let's see if I can get a win for you here. Of the Tiger. Oh shit. Ah, well, I landed perfect, I thought. No. To survive, it's the eye of the tiger, it's the... Oh! Whoa. Why did that change? What the hell? That's crazy. What? Actually, you control the ghosts you produce. Also, Tom and Jerry, that's what it is. Uh-huh, okay, yeah, that makes sense. Okay, so I control the ghosts? I didn't realize that. Okay. There we go. Yeah, come fuck with me. Of the tiger. Let's get a little bit of practice here. See what I'm doing. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm getting myself killed though. Oh, damn. Okay, that's kind of hard to do. But I'm gonna work on that. Yeah, Audio says you also control yourself, so it's kind of confusing. Yeah, I see that. That's crazy. That's very weird. But yeah, I like it. I kind of like it. You know what? I think I'm going to change. Oh, shit. I hit quit game like a dumbass. Oh, man. I don't know if that's saved. It auto-saves, right? Fuck. I don't know. I think I might have fucked up. Yeah, I think it auto-saved. Thank God. Okay. CDI says, that's insane. Right? You know what? Yeah, let's try it again. I want to see if I can get good at using it. This match will get red hot. Now go. I keep forgetting to check how far we've gotten too every time. Audio. See, so what I'm oh shit, I forgot the freaking bombs produce fire. What I'm trying to do is like shoot him with the shotgun when I get close to him and then use the boomerangs when I go away, cause then, I'll be able to do like twice the damage, cause the boomerangs come back. See what I mean? Like it's like double damage, basically. Those fucking things. Esla says, always be saving, even in autosave, right? Yeah, definitely. Completely fucked that up. I keep getting confused between the freaking the weapons and like trying to keep myself away from them, and it's just not working out. Hijo de la, that was close. I don't know why those are there, honestly. Is it just to jump over them in case you don't have the invincibility thing on or something? Oh damn it, I keep switching backwards. Come on. Oh shit. Nice. Oh no, I did that bad. No, get down. Ah, man, a little bit more than halfway. We got this. Esla says, and the boomerangs cause more damage when returning too, right? Yeah, definitely. Definitely helps quite a bit. Those fucking pink things. How come I can't fucking do that? Excuse me, guys. Sorry. Mmm. didn't jump fast enough. Oh damn. Yeah, this is the hard part here. Oh man, yeah, it is hard to control both of those. I think I'm gonna have to do my regular one, cause that is hard. I think it'll do much more damage than the level one does, but man, I can't. I'm gonna get myself killed every single time. That's crazy. I need to work on that though. Oh damn it! Hitting wrong buttons here. I'm already not doing good. Shit, 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 shit. All I did was switch weapons and that was enough. Man. God damn. Esla says, this one's way too hard to use that special, right? That's what I'm thinking. These bombs, man. These bombs really piss me off. They're the only things that I really have too much trouble with. Well, no, these things fuck with me too. Not gonna lie here, this whole thing is fucking me over. bullshit, I pressed it. I fucking pressed it. Man. alright. We're gonna do this a couple more times and then I'm gonna try something different. My timing is just completely off now. I don't know what happened. There we go. Almost got myself killed there, though. I'm gonna get myself killed here, watch. Almost. See, there we go. Already got him down a little bit. Oh, shit. Oh, ho, ho. Ah, I jumped too high. Ah, we almost got him to the next one. Okay, we got this, guys. We got this. My timing's back. I think I figured what I'm trying to do. What's up, can of soup rat? Can of soup rat? Oh, that is some bullshit. Fucking hate those ricochet ones sometimes, because sometimes it just seems like it doesn't register. Like, what the fuck is that? Ooh, probably should have waited on that. Oh damn. Oh, he didn't even do his big one. Oh damn. I didn't realize where he was at there for a second. Oh yeah, okay, there we go. I forgot that we gotta go with the cat again. We gotta fuck the cat up. Oh god. Oh, I could have parried that. I could have Katy parried that. Oh no, I forgot about his paw too. come on, we could do this. Oh no, you ain't fucking with me. Oh, I pressed triangle. I got out of the way. Look at that. Oh my god, look at that. Are you fucking kidding me? Damn. That is crazy. Oh, I cannot believe that. This match will get red hot. Now go. All right. I feel a little more positive about this. There we go. That timing just needs to be fucking perfect. Oh god, that was close. No, I did it the wrong way. Fuck me, I can't believe that. I cannot believe I just fucking did that. Oh my god. I feel like such a goddamn noob now. Yep, it ain't. I had such a good start on this one, but nope, not today, ladies and gents. Fuck. All right. Stuffy says, oh no, I am playing Cuphead right now and was stuck on that genie guy for a while and got hyped. Yeah, hell yeah. That genie gets fucking hard too, man. Like, I fucking know how that is. I know how that is. Esla says, this game should not be played when the swear jar is on, right? Straight up. Those freaking, those things that, you hit to do this. Oh, shit. I keep fucking it up every time. I don't know why that timing, like, is always off for me, but it is. Bullshit. Yeah, sure, that one fucking went. Okay. This game. Love it, but it can be very stressful. Oh damn. Oh damn. Oh damn. And then watching these bottle caps as well is very making sure you don't get hit by his fire, those bottle caps. It's a lot to work with there. A lot to work with. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. There we go, there we go. As long as I can get these parries. Nope. I don't know, maybe. It's possible, but that always discourages me if I don't get both of those. Like, I mean, I don't need to get both of those, but if I get hit by one, that's when it just, ugh. Okay. Okay. Don't hit me, Saw. Forgot about his fire. God damn. Man, I had it, and then I lost it. Damn it. Oh God, I almost got hit by that fire. Come on. Ooh, I almost got both of those. Could have got both of those. See, as long as I don't get hit by one, then it's fine. But hit me with one, and then fuck you, buddy. I keep fucking doing that backwards. My weapons, I keep changing them wrong. No. I need all of my freaking... Alright, fuck this one. I hit quit game again. Are you fucking serious? All right, we're gonna go somewhere else, cause that's getting to me to the point where I'm quitting the game on accident. I'm rage quitting without meaning to do it. All right. Who can we mess up next? I think we're gonna have to go straight to the other one I was stuck on before I went down here. The art show lady, right? No, we beat her. Who did we have to fight? Actually, we can go right past this, eh? Oh, no. We gotta do this one. This is the one. The ghost train. Son of a bitch. Either way, we're gonna get one of them. These motherfuckers. Oh, I needed to change my stuff. Oh, no. This will work, I think. There we go. Oh, I was gonna try to parry the freaking eyeball like a dumbass. Oh. Oh, goddamn. Ah, you fuck. There we go. Got round one done. Got that out of the way. Don't fuck with me, Pumpkin Man. Do not fuck with me. He actually helped me on that one. Didn't get the parry, but we're doing good. Oh, I fucking knew it. Ooh. Yes, we got past skeleton dude. All right. Oh, come on, fuck this dude up. We're there, right? Oh, thank God. Oh, the fucking ghost. I forgot about the ghost. I forgot about the goddamn ghost. Man, we got pretty far on that first try. We're getting it. We're getting it. Man, maybe I should change these around a little bit. I don't know. It's working pretty good, actually. Oh, damn. Except for that. There we go. Oh, get those eyeballs, you son of a gun. There we go. Now we're getting some bread. Oh, what's up? What's up? What's up? Oh, you bastard. You skeletal bastard. Skeletor, son of a bitch. There we go. There we go. Ho 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 ho! What's up? What's up? What's up? Ah, no, 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 no. I had such confidence and then it all died out. Ah. Oh, there we go. The same one always shoots first, right? Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, why didn't I just do my special on him? That was stupid. Fuck. Okay, okay. If we don't get it on this one, I'm gonna change my stuff up again. Fuck you and your eyeballs, ghost man. Oh god. Them eyeballs, look at them eyes. Pretty shade of yellowish, greenish, dead color there. Fuck you, eyeball man. No one likes you hitting me like that. That ain't cool. Yeah, I had to take that hit. Just had to. Oh, no. Man, I was getting it. I was getting it, but then lost it. Oh, yeah. Need to remember to change my shit. Keep forgetting about that. Oh. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm gonna fuck you up, eyeball man. You ain't even deserving of my special. Come on, yes, yes. Nope. Oh, I should have just let the pumpkin do it. Why did I do that? Yes. Alright, alright. Let's see which one wants to fuck first. Ugh. Those pumpkins keep getting me scared. It's probably the one I'm closest to, right? Yep. Okay. Can you only do that once? I didn't know that. Ooh. Ha 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 ha. I got one of them. Oh! Why? Why? Ariel says, I don't know if this will make you feel any better, but my dog was next to me making noises to express concern because I'm sick on the bed. Now he is laying on the floor next to my bed. Oh, nice. That's crazy. Heck yeah. Dogs are very good at telling when things are a little bit off, you know, when they're able to tell distress and stuff like that. So, yeah, that's awesome. That's pretty cool. Definitely love when dogs are able to do that. Son of a bitch. Oh, I can still hit this dude from here when he has his hands out. Son of a bitch. Why am I not able to get this timing right here? I keep running into it instead of actually, like, hitting it. I can double do it. What the hell? Yes. Take Skeletor out. Almost had him down. All right, let's try this like a couple more times, and then probably gonna be the end of the stream. gotta get going here pretty soon. I was actually gonna end at 2, so we went on a little bit longer than expected. Oh goddamn! Come on, take this son of a bitch out. Let's give these guys a good finale. Come on, Cuphead. Don't want to have to call you fuckhead. Here we are. Yes. Come on. Just keep him at it. Keep him out of it. There we go. Yes. Okay. I feel real good about this one, guys. Which one is he gonna choose? Yep. It's the one. It's always the one I'm closest to. Uh-oh. I shouldn't have done that. Ah, motherfucker. I knew I shouldn't have done that. But yeah, I still did. Oh, get out of there. Stupid ghost son of a bitch. Come on. Oh, no. I had so much. It seemed so promising. Come on. Come fuck with me. Really? No. No. Okay. Come drop. Yes. There we go. Okay. Oh, no. Let's stay over here. Oh, God, I almost fell off. Are you serious? What the hell? That train is, like, moving like a dog. Oh, God. There we go. Oh, nice. Oh, no. I jumped off. Man. I better quit while I'm ahead. Man, damn, that was good, but not good enough. Are you kidding me? Are you straight kidding me? Well, we still did a pretty good job. I got some good progress there. We beat a couple levels, not too bad at all. But yeah, I better get a move on, start picking things up and getting things done for the day. And who knows, if I get done quick enough, maybe I can do an afternoon stream. We'll see what happens. If not, yeah, I plan to do a pretty long stream tomorrow, like at least like 5 or 6 hours, something like that. It's gonna be like an all day stony extravaganza Persona 5 Lollapalooza type thing, you know. So yeah, definitely tune in tomorrow. I'll probably start sometime around 12, maybe, probably around the same time I started today. So yeah, look for me around the same time you saw me today. But thank you guys so much for joining me. Definitely appreciate it. That was some good stuff. Love Cuphead. But we'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.